program tonight with our orchestra, and we're going to play four selections for you. The first one is Beethoven's Lullaby. It's based off of Beethoven's ninth theme, Ode to Joy, and you'll hear it be passed around each section of the orchestra. Our second selection is going to be the Oldies and the Goodies, the Nutcracker selections. The third piece we're going to play is Canon for Christmas, which uses Pachelbel's Canon D and throws in some Christmas carols, like the first Noel. Then we're going to end our portion of the program playing Somewhere in My Memory from Home Alone. I do want to thank you all for coming out this evening, and I also want to thank members of the Northeast High School Orchestra for filling in all sections we don't have, like cello and bass. So yeah, enjoy.
Oh. right, that was Concert Choir. They're made up of 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th graders, mostly 9th and 10th graders. So what a wonderful young group of students that we had together. Next up is the men's ensemble, so just hang tight, there's more exciting things happening.
Do 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 do
do do do do do
do do do do
do do
do do do do
do do do dreaming of a white
do do
Christmas just like the ones I used to know
do 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 do
where those treetops listen. The snow, so then I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days, may your days, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Jesus Christ is the Lord.
Go tell it.
Shepherds in the Lord sheep, their flock that starry light. An angel of the Lord keep and shone a holy light.
You go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is a born.
Go tell it on the mountain.
Go tell it on the mountain.
Oh.
Wonderful group of singers is sophomore, junior, and seniors, and we are losing all but five members of this ensemble next year. We have a ton of seniors who are incredible and wonderful and love music, and they've been gigging all over Cecil County because we're raising money for our performance trip to Florida, which is in March. We will be drawing for our grill raffle, excuse me, in a minute. I wanted to recognize the four kids who made all state choir and will be representing our school at the state level in March, which is Grace Myers, yeah, Kinsey McCullough, Connor Finney, and Dane Schmidt, who's in concert choir. Yeah. Okay, thank you so much. We're going to take a brief intermission and tear down the stage. Stay, and you're going to see some fun boom whackers. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
Thank you.
next selection is a piece that was made famous by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Well, it actually was made famous way before that. But this is their arrangement of Boughs of Holly, obviously a Deck the Halls type of thing.
Thank you. says low battery, I don't know if it'll work. It is working. I think you'll probably notice that we have several stringed instruments, part of our band. We have a string bass back there that adds to our bottom. But then we also have a regular guitar who's being played by our exchange student from Switzerland, Florence. And she's a classical guitar player, but she was handed an electric guitar and said, here, play it. And thank you to Mr. Malone and his band for helping her out with figuring out how to play the proper way for this particular tune that we just played, and for loaning us the amp and the equipment that we needed. So we want to thank you for that. Our next piece is entitled Tuba Christmas. And actually, the funny thing about this piece is that if you know anything about band, you know that the section back here is one of the most interesting sections that we have in the band. You could say they are different. You could say that they are unique. I'm just trying to think of words that, you know. They're low brass. That's what they are. And they're very different, and they're always known as kind of the clowns of the band. Yeah? Would you describe it that way, guys? Yeah. But fortunately, our clowns back there are talented as well. So, you know, it's kind of funny because they can play. And so we decided to feature them in this piece, which they never get to be featured in anything. It's usually the trumpets. So when we start playing this piece, the trumpets are, I hate this song. Well, yeah, it's because you're not melody. Somebody else gets to be melody for a change. So this piece features our euphonium players and our tuba player. And it's called Tuba Christmas, which is actually a wonderful event that's held throughout the holiday season all over the United States. If you ever get to see a Tuba Christmas, it's awesome. It's just baritones and tubas playing Christmas music, and there's like 100 of them, and it's so cool. But this is actually just a few. So we want to feature our baritone and our tuba players in Tuba Christmas.
Birthday, Isaac. And I think one of our band parents is having birthdays either yesterday or today. So today, Miss Joyce Williams and her sister, Twin, happy birthday to you as well. Anybody else? Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
that they would receive their special gift tonight because we didn't have it for our party. And it's somewhere down here on the floor. There's a box. Okay, can someone bring it over? You gotta be careful with the wires. So can you bring it up the steps and bring it over here? Thank you. So when I call your name, if my seniors would come up. These were my marching band seniors, actually, who are being recognized. All right, Katie Weiss. Anthony Baldwin. And they can open this afterwards. So Lena will find it for you right there. Elizabeth Rainey. Connor Finney.
Thank you.
once it gets going, it's hard to stop. So thank you for coming to tonight's performance. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you all have a wonderful holiday season and a safe one. And we'll see you back here in the spring. Thank you all for coming.